and jingle bells. It is a popular American Christmas song. The instruments played today are trumpets, trombones, alto saxophones, snare drums, flutes, jingle bells, bass drums, clarinets, and baritones. We will now start with jingle bells. They go grab some more music. As you can see, we had a whole bunch of students who wanted to work extra hard, and they've put in the effort, and they have been putting in a lot of small groups. They've been finding time to come on down to play. They they've been practicing extremely hard at home, and here it is, the minus a drum, which is coming back soon. Yeah. This is a traditional honk for tune. I'm Chanel and I'm playing the snare drum part.
I'm Caroline and I'm playing the sax part.
Michael's going to be playing Good King Wenceslas, a traditional English carol. The song that we will be playing is a French folk song of the 18th century that is called Au clair de la lune. It means by the light of the moon. Lily will be playing the saxophone and I'll be playing bass clarinet. Here is Au clair de la lune. That we all had so much fun playing, and we hope you enjoy it. good evening. Thank you for coming. And this is our junior chorus. We meet every other day on A days. And we've had a lot of fun putting these tunes together. The next song we're going to sing for you is a combination of Somewhere Over the Rainbow and the famous Louis Armstrong hit. It's a Wonderful World. I'm not tired at all. Nobody's tired here. Okay. And we have a small group of soloists who are going to come down in the front. Right. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Nathan.
Better help my dad.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's hard to take back after like that. Yeah.
Oh. Stop it. Stop it.
That's as far as out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Together by Henry Mancini. Thank you for being here this evening. I know it's different than usual, but what hasn't been different in the past 2 years? So enjoy the organized chaos. The next one we have for you is The Cool One. Miss Carrie on us on the very saxophone, and a solo by our very own Zach Wilson. the piano. Did you guys do that right there? Yeah. All right, so our last piece, I think, is a great one, because we're all gonna know it, but maybe you haven't heard it in the jazz version. Everybody's heard Sleigh Ride, yeah? But we have a better version of Sleigh Ride. I don't know how it can get better than that, but this is it. So it'll be just a few minutes and we'll reset for the wind bands. Yeah, you're having a great time. I hope you are too.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't feel tall enough. I'm gonna use a cheater here. Yes. So that first piece was Imperium by Michael Sweeney. You may notice some more mature middle schoolers in here. I'd like to let you know that I demoted them, so now they're actually in middle school again, so I can keep them longer. But I want to thank them for helping out. Of the bands, the two bands, well, three, you guys get two. Junior band is really the hardest hit by the COVID whole business, because the kids that started that year would have missed a lot of instruction. And that wasn't their fault, it's just the way things were. And they are doing an excellent job, because when I tell you the first day of junior band, I was like, okay. And now they're playing like lovely stuff and working through entire pieces. They did a ton of work, and I'm very, very proud of this group. With or without the older kids, they are doing an excellent job. So let's give them a round of applause. Our last piece for junior band tonight is a fun one, Deck the Halls with Rock and Roll.
Denver Bulls.
Thank you.
that was a very lovely At Sunrise by Rob Roman. I thought I'd change it up quite a bit, because a lot of times at a band concert, they do the slow one, like, near the end. And I thought, well, why not? Everything else is weird, so let's do the slow one first. The next one, I think it's one of our favorites to play, Christmas at the Movies. And the three tunes you hear in this one are a tune from Nightmare Before Christmas, Somewhere in My Memory from Home Alone, and The Polar Express. Thank you. is good, and give them 1 second before we play the next one because it's a workout for the woodwind section. So, that was Brandon Chenier on that lovely bass drum solo. Yeah. So I want to take a minute to acknowledge some students who have been doing some things outside of school because finally things have started up again, groups that they can be in and whatnot. So we have four of our students playing in outside ensembles or have played in outside ensembles this fall. So from our clarinet section, Lex Weaver has been playing with the Saratoga Youth Symphony. Two clarinets from this area in that group because it's a symphony, so it's very small, and maybe you only have two. So that is a big accomplishment to be chosen for that. We have playing with the Castleton Wind Ensemble, Ty Sutek. He was the only tuba with a college group, believe it or not. So he held the whole tuba section, and he does a wonderful job. I know Mr. Thompson loves having him playing in that group. And I know Mr. Thompson loves having, it's funny, it's the same director, two different things, but he loves our kids, so. He's always looking for them to play in his groups. And then the last two students, they both played the first weekend in November here. We hosted the Washington County Area Music Teachers Association. It's a mouthful. Jazz ensemble and vocal ensemble. And it's the first time we've done jazz since, I want to say 2018 was the last time they had a jazz group play. So this was the first one. It was under the direction of Mr. Michael Craner from Scarletville. And we had the wonderful Tyler Aldis on trumpet. Jack Wilson stumbled on the set. So these are all great things that your Granville musicians are doing. And as more things open up and start to go live again, I will be pushing these kids that want to do these types of things out to do them because it's always nice to have Granville represented. We are one of the smaller schools it doesn't feel small to you, but we are one of the smaller schools in the area, but we constantly have our musicians representing us in larger groups and with larger schools like Saratoga, Shenandoah, and all those. So that is a testament to them and to you for being so supportive of the program and supporting them in learning and doing this, because it's not easy. How many people in here played an instrument when you were in school? Yeah, it's not easy, is it? No, getting a control of it as a little child and then like getting to this point, it's an uphill climb. It's like being an athlete. You start at the bottom and you work on that scale, and here we are playing this lovely music for you this evening. And hopefully some of them go on to do that later on, even if it's just for fun and like a community group or whatnot, because it is a lifelong skill. And it is always my pleasure and honor to conduct this group. I love this group. I've loved all my senior bands here and junior bands, of course, but this group is very near and dear to my heart for some reason. I think it's the COVID thing, because I'm just so happy to have them back and have this back that it's hard not to love them very much. So our next piece is going to be Ides of March, which I can't remember off the top of my head. When is the Ides of March? Is that the March 15th?
Thank you.
And it comes from, see, the kids didn't, they were like, what are you talking about, Ides of March? So from Julius Caesar, the Shakespeare play. He's kind of literally backstabbed by some people. And he says, hey, tu Brute. So this piece of music was written just with that in mind. That's what the composer had in mind when he wrote this one. I think we like playing this one the best, although it's the biggest workout for the band. Six measures of rest for the police. They make sure they let me know.
March thing, you know, like March.
Thank you to the administration here, the people who
clean the building, the people who keep this building running every day, administration, Board of Education, teachers, staff, lunch people, Mr. Poucher. Yeah, this last one's for Mr. Poucher. And congratulations. I love my music colleagues. I love them. They are the most wonderful people to work with. I think the kids would agree. When I said, hey, you guys want to play in jazz band? They were like, yeah. All of them. There was no like, meh. It was, yes, we will play with your kids in jazz band. And they are anything that I need or I think that we need, we work together and I do love them dearly. Kudos to you. Let's get the show on the road. I hope you have a nice evening if I don't hear this.